mirrors focus solar rays onto a thin absorber tube that runs along the mirror's focal point. Inside the tube is synthetic oil, which is blasted with intense heat.
Like about 1,000 degrees centigrade. One word of advice, never put your hand at the focus of a concentrating mirror, because it will just make an immediate hole through your flesh.
The superheated oil boils water into steam, which turns turbines. The oil then recirculates through the closed loop system. In hot, dry areas, solar thermal plants generate serious megawatts at a price lower than typical grid power.